Nearly $2 billion could be set aside for military bases and installations in North Carolina. It's part of the National Defense Authorization Act for 2020. A Senate committee signed off on it Wednesday. Senator Thom Tillis says part of that money would go to helping bases like Camp Lejeune recover from Hurricane Florence. We're told Camp Lejeune would see $700 million in repairs and upgrades. The rest would go to Cherry Point and New River installations. The bill now heads to the full Senate.